very fortunate. We did not get the devastation that a lot of states like New Jersey, New York, Rhode Island, Massachusetts got. We did get a lot of rain and wind. Our rivers are very high, but fortunately, nothing like with Irene, although there's still a lot of runoff coming off the mountains, and we're praying that there will be no flooding here like with Irene. So far, so good. I just wanted to show the folks how beautiful the river is, although it is rising, and we're keeping a very close eye on it. Behind me, all these houses through Irene got flooded, devastated.